Thank you for the memories.
We were really nervous coming into Charlotte for the first time. We've been on the BHS stage before, not in a competitive element though. Honestly, we just wanted to compete. I wouldn't say we had like a goal of anything. We thought it would be really cool to make the top 10 our first time in BHS. Going into the call off for Saturday night, I could throw up like thinking about it. It was very nerve-wracking. And you know, everyone sounded so good. And it was the first time back to be hearing the names and then hear our name.
Singing first, the ladies.
And be like, whoa, like we can actually sing with these guys. And like we've proven that we do belong here. And it was a long road to get there and to know that not only the judges, but also the community validated what us and GQ were doing and said, yes, you do belong here and we value what you have to offer. I mean, it was a very emotional time, very emotional time.
Can I just spend my life with you, I never knew such a thing could come, and I never knew such a love could be inside of precious and pure, one love so real. Can I just see you every morning when I open my eyes? Can I just feel your heart beating beside me every night? Can we just feel this way together till the end of all time? Just spend my life with you. Now, baby, the days and the weeks and the years will roll by, but nothing can change the love inside of you and I. No, baby, I'll never find words that could explain just how much my heart, my love, my soul changed. Run to these open arms when no one else understands. Can you tell God in the whole world I'm your woman, you're my man? Just feel how much I love you with one touch of my hand. Can I just spend my life with you?
Together till the end of time. All stars.
I'm a young, old-fashioned romantic. I dreamed of love the way it was when my father's father was young. People might consider me a sentimental whore, 'cause I want to sing above the way my mother's mother sang. And I don't care how silly it may sound to you. Da 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 da. I could find a thousand things, precious pearls and diamond rings, but they could never be as fine as you, my very old gold mine. I could find a thousand things, walk the moon and dine with ease, but that could never be as fine as being with you, my own gold mine. When I fall in love, I have to show it the only way I can. Touch of love, everyone becomes a poet. There's no crime if you rhyme to get a man. I could love a thousand things, sing a song about love that sweet, but that could never be as fine as you. I dig this gold mine of mine. Doo doo ba doo ba doo ba doo ba doo 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 ba ba da ba da da ba ba da 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 ba ba da da ba da 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 doo ba da ba da da. Show it to you the only way I can. At the very touch of love, I'm suddenly a poet. There's no crime if you rhyme to get a man. I could love a thousand things, sing a song about love that swings, but that could never be as fine, never could be as fine as you, you, you. I dig this gold mine.
I mean, we had achieved our goal for this year, which was simply to make the finals. Once we got to the 10, the pressure was really off for us, to be very honest. And we treated the Saturday day in a very relaxed fashion. I was actually The entire afternoon was really just partying with the Gotham chapter, celebrating what for us was a really spectacular performance and a very strong score. So we were hanging out in the Holiday Inn bar, having a celebratory party. The other three guys were hanging out in the hotel room, and I guess maybe overslept or something and were taking a nap, because you may remember it was very rainy that Saturday. And then I'm starting to get a bunch of frantic texts, and they actually cannot get an Uber, and they weren't able to. It was such pouring rain, they had to get into a car. Even if they tried to walk to the light rail, the suits would have gotten ruined. I was able to get over there. I had a good umbrella, and I'm there, and it turns out that the mic testers are about to go on stage. And the other three guys still haven't even left their hotel yet. They've been waiting for this Uber for so long. And I'm waiting backstage with Rick Taylor, who had been coaching us all week long. And then eventually the guys finally get there. Mic testers are about to finish up. We were going on second. It was like really, really fast. Rick just grabs us and wishes us backstage, and he has us sing a couple of chords, and he's like, all right, I think you guys are ready. Wouldn't it have been nice to have had a couple more minutes backstage to sing a few more chords? Probably. But it also made for a good story. So yeah, you saw us on Saturday night with literally 2 minutes of rehearsal backstage before we went on.
Love I have for you. Make me weep, and you can make me cry. See me coming, and you can pass me by. But honey, nothing,
there ain't nothing
can ever change this love I have for you. Ice cream
with sprinkles and whipped cream,
and sugar and your spice, and everything nice. You're the girl of my
dry dreams.
But if you wanted to leave me and roam, when you got back, change this love I have for you. You're the apple of my eye. You're sweet, sweet just like cherry pie. And oh, your cake and ice cream.
So get out the whipped cream.
Oh, your sugar and
sugar and spice.
And everything nice. My dreams. If you wanted to leave me and roam, when you got back, welcome home. Cause honey, nothing can ever change this love I have for nothing.
There ain't nothing that can ever change this
love I have for nothing. Nothing can ever change.
changed his love for you. Do, 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 do.
Do-wah-do-wah-wah.
You must take the A train to go to Sugar Hill way up in Harlem. All aboard. If you miss the A train, you'll find you miss the quickest way to Harlem. Hurry, get on now, it's coming, 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 coming. Listen to those rails a-thrumming, thrumming all aboard. Get on the A-train, soon you will be at Sugar Hill in Harlem. Take the A-train, you must take the A-train. Ba-do-da-dee-da-do-da, simity-ba-ba-do-wa. Do-ba-do-bee-doo, ba-do-do-do-do-do-wa. Ba-do-da-dee-da-do-da, simity-ba-ba-do-wa. Dwee-slap-do-bee-doo-da, shana-ba-ba-doo, you should hurry. Get on now, it's coming, it's coming, 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 coming. Listen to those rails a-thrumming, thrumming all aboard. Get on the chugga, 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 choo-choo train. Soon you will be at Sugar Hill in Harlem. Take the A train, get on the A train all aboard.
The call-off for the finals was us having sort of other obligations going on that same day. I had actually on the semifinals night directed the Mega Sing. And so I did that, and then we competed and had this another amazing kind of reception from the audience. And so I had made a goal back in my previous quartet, Da Capo, that we didn't care where we placed. We just wanted to be the quartet that when we sing, the audience remembers that next year when they go, they want to make sure they're there for that quartet, and they bring their friends and they tell their friends that they want to be in the room when that quartet sings. That was our goal going into the contest, was to make it so that people remembered, okay, first take, next year I want to make sure I don't miss that.
Try to awaken memory. Why talk about the days that used to be?
You say you love me, you know it's not true. I can't forget the tears I cried over you.
Told you once there'd come a day. You want the love that you threw away.
So I'll tell you
what you said to me. There's lots of fish in the sea. Want me when you had me, so why do you want me now?
You fooled
around till you found I was yours from the start. Then like a child with a toy, you played with my heart. You never meant the things you told me. You couldn't be true somehow. You ever the story of the moth and the flame. What a fool I'd be to play with fire again. You didn't want me when you had me, so why do you want me now? Though there's a fire still in my heart, why should you try to give the flame a start? You keep it burning till you seem to forget. Then I put it out with tears of regret.
His smile and kiss you'd always give to me.
You knew you'd leave as a memory. Why should you ask me for a love that's true? That never meant a thing to you.
Not you, no, no, your love's never true.
Made me so blue, oh yeah. You know, you didn't want me during all that time that I was without. Why on earth would you decide that you suddenly want me now? You fooled around and played a game with my heart. I should have known that our romance was doomed from the start.
You never meant
the things you told me. Could it be true? Somehow it's over, honey, go away. You should have started caring yesterday. Want me when you had me, so why do you want me now? She needs. How can she chance to love a little bit of earth? Does she not know?
Does she not know?
The earth is old and doesn't care if one small girl wants things to grow.
A friend.
She needs a father, brother, sister, mother's father, mother's arms. She needs to laugh, to laugh. She needs to dance and learn to work her girlish charms, girlish charms. She needs a home, the only thing she really needs. I cannot give, cannot give. Instead, she asks us a bit of earth to make it live, live, make it live. She should have a pony gal across the moor, across the moor. She should have a doll's house with 100 rooms per floor. Why can't she ask for a treasure? Something that money can buy that won't die when I give her the world. She asks instead for some. She'll plant some seeds, plant some seeds. The seeds will grow and grow. Flowers bloom, their beauty just the thing she needs, what she needs. She'll grow to love the tender roses, lilies fair, the iris tall. Bit of earth will
when we decided what we were going to sing for the finals, we knew that we wanted that to be as impactful as possible. It was certainly impactful to us. I mean, having gone there for the first time, we were overwhelmed with a sense of joy and just inspiration. It just felt so good. And so the first song, Dream On, we wanted to sing that song and put that out there because it's just, we've been in situations where we didn't quite achieve what we wanted to achieve, and we didn't want to, you know, and we didn't get exactly where we might have wanted to go or had hoped. So a song like Dream On that speaks to that, to perseverance and just keeping the fight alive inside yourself. We really wanted to open the finals with that song because, you know, we've been on the other side of it. And so that was 2022 Gimme Four speaking to 2014 or 2015 Gimme Four, you know, when you don't quite do what you set out to do. So that was us talking to us, you know, a few years in the past, and hopefully that reached other people in a positive way.
Childhood dreams that you had, hoped it'd be better, but things turned out bad, and all went wrong. You don't have to climb mountains or walk on the moon to fill up your heart like a great big balloon. You can't sleep at night, just remember this tune and sing along. Just sing along. Dream on, dream on. Even when you're afraid all your dreams may be gone, just dream on, dream on. When the world says you're crazy, just tell them they're wrong and dream on, dream on.
Got to dream on.
When I was younger, I played make-believe. Now when I close my eyes, I just fall asleep. If you live long enough, life will make you believe. Just tell them they're wrong and dream on.
Dream on, dream on,
dream on,
dream on,
dream on. To infinity and far beyond, maybe they'll take you fabulous places. Maybe you'll wake up right where. Crazy, just tell them they're wrong and dream on. You've got to dream on. You've got to dream on.
not 10 minutes
would be asking too much,
but I
just can't get enough. I'm so addicted to your love.
Minutes more,
only
5 minutes more.
Let me stay,
just let me stay
in your arms.
Oh,
here am I begging for only 5 minutes more.
I need
only 5 minutes more of your charms.
Just need some more of your charms.
All week long I dreamed about our Saturday day,
and
don't you know that Sunday morning you can sleep late?
So give me
five minutes more. If you can't, just give me 4.
Let me stay,
here in your arms,
loving arms.
Your arms.
Give me 5 minutes more, only 5 minutes more.
Let me stay
in your arms,
my baby. I'm begging you, 5 little minutes is not too long, and we're taking up most of it with this song.
And all
I need,
well,
I really need your charms.
All week long we dreamed about a Saturday day.
Don't you know that Sunday morning you can't sleep late? Give me 5 minutes more.
Give me just 5 minutes and I'm out the door. I wanna stay.
My baby, please just let me stay in your arms.
I'm begging for it,
praying for 5 minutes of your charms.
Let me stay now.
Just give me 5 minutes more.
Let me stay.
I just wanna stay.
Saturday night was a real highlight, right? And you could tell the week was going to point towards that. And it always does at international somewhat, right? We're obviously, you know, we've been in the finals a number of times before. But this was new this year, right? There's a lot of new participants, right? With the whole advent of the ladies in the mixed groups being in, right? There was a lot of new dynamics associated with it, and different groups certainly added a different dimension to the week. And all the more so than some of the other contests this year, the size of the audience built quite a bit as the week went on, really. And so you could tell it was really going to be, that was going to be the night where everybody was there. And, you know, it would be a just very natural celebration. And I thought all that we felt very much, because we got to see a fair amount of the contest, we felt all the quartets really just brought great stuff Saturday night. And so it was fun to be a part of it, right? We were eager to make sure we were in the 10 and do what it was going to take to be in the 10. And, you know, we felt we put out, you know, good stuff on that Saturday night thing. And it was great to be a part of it.
Whenever I am weary and my burdens all have grown, I turn to the night sky and a star I call my own, somewhere I can run to just across the Milky Way. If you like, I can take you. It's just a light here and a day. I know a place where dreams are born and time is never planned. It's not on any chart. Must find it in your heart. Never, never land. It might be miles beyond the moon, or right there where you stand. Just have an open mind, and then suddenly you'll find. Treasure if you stay there, more precious far than gold. For once you have found your way there, you can never, never grow planned. Just think of lovely things, and your heart will fly on wings forever. In never, never. Time is never planned. It's not on any chart. You must find it in your heart. Never, never land.
You'll have a treasure if you stay there. More precious far than
gold. For once you have found your way there, you can never, never grow old. So come, time is never planned. Just
think of lovely things,
and your heart will fly on wings forever. On that feline beat, cause everything else is obsolete. Now a square with a horn makes you wish you weren't born every time he plays. When he plays with the square in the act, he can set music back to the caveman days. Whoa, whoa. I've heard some corny birds who tried to sing, but a cat's the only cat knows how to swing.
Who wants to dig an opera gig and stuff like that?
When everybody wants to be a cat, a square with a horn makes you wish you were born every time he plays. Every day, a square in the act always takes music back to the caveman days. Cat's the only cat who never plays flat. If you play jazz, you as a welcome mat. Everybody loves a swinging cat.
Yes, everybody wants to be a cat.
Yes, everybody loves a swinging cat. Soul into the tune, and then the other cats will all commence congregating on the fence beneath the only light where everything is Everybody wants to be a cat.
Everybody wants to be a cat.
Everybody wants to be a cat. Hallelujah.
Everybody wants to be a cat.
So going into this contest, Midtown was very, very excited for a couple different reasons. The main reason was because we hadn't done it in 3 years. It's the first contest in 3 years that we were able to be a part of, and we just missed our friends. We missed our peeps and singing tags and just being around other barbershoppers. So that was honestly at the forefront of our mind the entire time prepping going into contest. The other part of it too was there was very low pressure for us because, well, one, Quorum put up a 94 in prelims, so that took a lot of pressure off us, and we really honestly weren't stressing a whole lot about scores or ranking or any of that. We went into the contest so relaxed, so focused on just hanging out and having fun. We stayed up and sang tags with our friends every night. We got to hang out and watch most of the contest. It was just a really fun convention because we focused more on just being around our barbershop family than anything else. So going into the finals round was interesting because last time we'd competed, we were just thankful to even be in the finals. And it was the first time we'd been there, and we were just so hyped up and so excited. And this time there was just this sense of, I don't know how to describe it, but we were just so grateful that this was happening all around us. Every person we'd see backstage as we're going from our ready room all the way around, we're hearing the quartets competing on the stage. You can hear them in the back. We were watching them on the TV monitors and just saying hi to everybody as they're moving us through the different stations. We were just so grateful that that it was happening. And so it really felt like such a surreal experience. We were just kids in a candy shop, just enjoying every moment of it. There was so little pressure, so little stress for us this year. And I think that really made it so much more fun, especially going into the finals, which is such an exhilarating night. So it's pretty awesome.
Drummed in your dear little ear, you've got to be carefully taught, be taught.
You've got to be taught to be afraid of people whose eyes are rightly made, and people whose skin is a different shade.
Got to be carefully taught.
You've got to be taught before it's too late, before you are 6 or 7 or 8, to hate all the people your relatives hate.
You've got to be carefully taught.
Got to be carefully taught, carefully taught,
carefully taught.
Careful the things you say.
Oh,
children will listen.
Oh,
care for the things you do, children will see. To learn what to be, careful before you say, listen to me. Children will listen. Wishes our children,
wishes our children,
careful the path they take, wishes come true,
wishes come true, not free,
not free. Careful the spell you cast, not just on children,
not just on children.
Sometimes the spell may last past what you can see and turn against you. The spell you've got to be taught to hate and fear, hate and fear.
You've got to be taught,
got to be taught from year to year, year to year. It's got to be drummed in your dear little ear. You've got to be carefully taught. If you could hear what I hear in us, you'd hear some wrong notes, but you'd still sing them right.
If you could feel what I feel in us, all the pain and the passion that's real in us,
all the heartache that somehow appeals to us, feel like you're falling in love, baby, then you'll know that you'd be falling in love.
Learn what I learned from us. You'd learn more than by going to school.
No school, you have to be bold.
Don't just do what you're told.
Be brave enough to break any rule.
You could sense what I sense in us.
You won't sit on the fence with us.
And seconds will feel present tense to us.
You'll feel like you're falling in love.
You might be falling in love. And folks,
the past may not feel so secure. There's only so much
that the heart can endure.
But when love makes you sick,
there's only one trick. And baby, you and I are the cure.
Well, I said,
baby, you and I are the cure.
The cure, I know. If you could dream like I dream of us, you'd dream of a night with no end.
One moment with you, with a million or two, and we've got a lifetime to spend.
Oh, baby, if you could love what I love in us, even when push comes to shove in us,
you would find yourself falling in love with us.
You'd find yourself falling in love,
if you could love what I love in us.
Even when push comes to shove in us,
you would find
yourself falling in love with us.
You'd find yourself falling in love.
Falling in love.
You know you might
just
as well
admit that you're falling in love.
You might admit you're falling. Say that you might be falling. Know that you're falling. So in love, in love, in love. A lifetime we'll spend dreaming of a night with no end. Then you know that we are falling, 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 falling in love.
Going into the finals was a very different feeling. I think we hoped that we would get there, but we weren't sure if we would. And so all of our song choices up until then were like, we need to pick the songs that work the best and sing well to score enough to get into the finals. And so once we got to the finals, it was kind of our chance to just be like, well, this one's sort of contestable, like contestable enough. So, and we're there already. So like, what's there to lose at this point? Let's sing Pity Party. And then for our other song, I just wanted to sing that song. And I knew that we knew it had to be in finals because that was the only place that it was going to be heard by enough people to make an impact. But yeah, I think we just wanted to be able to sing Where You Belong. And Pity, we just wanted to sing that set. So like, we just needed to make sure that what we sang in the two sets previous got us there.
So long, too bad you couldn't make it, but it really wasn't all that fun. Whoa, misery, it sucks to be me, just waiting for the sun. But my pity party's over, ain't you glad that it's all done?
To tell you not to leave me in my puddle of tears, but the ego said get out and go home. I should put on my pants, get over it, but I just want to eat a pint of ice cream in the dark all alone. And when I'm sick of sitting solo, I'll call you on the phone so you can tell me what I want to hear. Well, I'll be crying, moaning, whining, groaning, watching all my friends disappear.
My pity party's over, and I'm sorry it's been so long. Too bad you couldn't make it, but it really wasn't all that fun. Whoa, misery sucks to be me, waiting for the sun. When my pity party's over, and aren't you glad that it's all done? Aren't you glad that it's all done?
Well, I remember when my mama sat me down and she said, baby, when you're dumb, you gotta be tough.
Mommy, other people do it wrong, and other people take too long, so give me it, I'll do it myself.
When I'm sick of getting nowhere, hungry as hell, and there ain't no more man I know yet. I'm
burning for a burger, taco, see you tomorrow. When's that little girl gonna learn? But now my pity party's over. Da 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 da.
Oh no, you're not invited. It doesn't matter cause you're not invited.
That's right,
you're not invited. I don't care cause you're not invited
now.
No way,
you're not invited, so get out of the way.
Not today. Party's done. Yeah, my bitty, 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 bitty party's over. It wasn't all that fun. Whoa, misery sucks to be me, waiting for the sun. My bitty party's over. I say my bitty party's over. My bitty party's over. And aren't you glad?
Glad that it's all done.
Aren't you glad my bitty party's over? Been done. You better believe it's done.
Never settle where you are.
Your mom called you PDG.
I'm singing.
Don't mind those who expect you to make money. Listen, honey, promise you'll go far.
Now I confess to find success with BHS. Seems more than we can bear.
We care, but do we dare? How will we fare?
We'll find our group, our herd, our flock. If we take a walk and answer my small questionnaire,
which we'll sing to you.
How are we gonna do that?
Come on.
Tonight, 'cause we hope we might find where do we belong.
Guys, doesn't it feel like we've been in BHS for like 10 years already? We're gonna find out where we really fit in.
Varsity quartets and junior quartets, Snapchatting and TikToking, making us
look old,
feel old.
Feel.
The arrangers have a lot of leeway, though it sounds a little modern. Truth be told, here's the front row choreographers. They got the job because they're
the youngest in the chorus.
They're slashy tearaways, dancers in the air for days. Is this the group for us?
All right, back me up, girls.
Okay.
But die at a time.
Join for the man buffet. We're not out here trying to get lower.
Lower than a 97.
No.
Ooh, I know, we're shooting for the stars, girl. Yeah.
So where do we belong? Badaya, badaya, badaya. Is this what barbershop is? Lots of scat by new day. All the lobby taggers, wood shedders too.
They're hardcore, they don't sleep, and they are driven.
Our best friends have gold medals, and we love to compete.
We could join the AIC, well, the one for women. Judges, joining them is social suicide.
Lots of scores and qualifications, nerdy rules, evaluations.
They let in everybody who applied.
Guys, I'm so sorry they said that. I didn't mean it. If you guys want to hang out and like talk theory later, like I'm totally into it. Okay.
Where do we belong? Where do we belong? Where do we belong? Night without a doubt, 'cause that's what barbershop's about.
Where do we begin?
Wait a minute,
who's in our corner?
It's all our friends here,
Bartholomew too.
Ew, gross.
We're not exactly joiners, but can we
join VHS with you? 'Cause membership means we get hip
with discounts on music, conventions, and more.
Best friends, connections from countries galore.
The live wire and cool gear.
We get it, you work here.
A quarterly harmonizer.
That comes once every 3 years. Let's set the scene to ring.
No strings
for everyone who loves to sing.
Is this like an everyone in harmony?
Yes, my queen.
Sing with
white B-I-P-O-C. Him, her, them, you, us, straight or LGBTQ+.
Or 10 and 10. Here's where we are now.
Yeah, we were experiencing a wide variety of emotions coming into Charlotte. I mean, since it had been 3 years, obviously, since any type of international competition, there was, first of all, just excitement in general for getting to be in front of that audience again. It had been a lot longer than any of us had expected. So just pure excitement to be in that environment again and be around all of our friends. And also a lot of just unknown because of the changes in the competition format. And, you know, a lot of new members to the BHS. And so there was just some unknown in how that would play out and what that would mean for not only us as competitors, but for the audience, because we know there's been a wide range of reaction to that. And but I think Saturday night's performance, it's probably the set that we were all looking forward to the most. You know, we started off with If You're Happy and You Know It, which pretty much as soon as we got that chart, in my mind, that was a Saturday night song. And it really, the audience met and exceeded our expectations for kind of the reaction and the welcome for that song. But so in terms of preparation, we had accomplished our initial goal, which was to make the top 10 that we hadn't accomplished before. So since that was already in the bag and this is the final night, we kind of went into it with zero stress, I guess you could say. And we even, you know, we took an extra button off, I think, on our shirts a little bit, just kind of relaxed and wanted to have fun and share that with the audience as well. A lot of times it feels like the Saturday night set for a lot of quartets is very serious, and sure it is. It's the, you know, the culmination of the whole week of performances and the whole year of preparation. But we wanted to have a bit of a break in the serious nature from maybe what some other groups are doing. And so I think we accomplished that.
Express my joy to you. Oh, I can't help but wonder how well do I get through. Right now, and do what we say.
Do what we say.
Do what we say.
Give praise.
If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it,
stomp your feet.
Stomp your feet.
If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it.
If you're happy and you know it, stomp the yard. Shout hooray, hooray.
If you're happy,
if you're happy, shout hooray.
Hooray.
If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray.
Hooray.
We can't hear ya.
Hooray.
Okay, well that wasn't bad. Next part's modified.
We have to show that we are happy and we're sonified.
Please
don't sing
along.
We'll get disqualified.
And if
that were to happen, we'd be mortified
and horrified,
and we'd be kind of mad.
And that's the opposite of happy.
If you're happy and you know it, change the key, the key. If you're happy and you know it, change the key, the key.
If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it.
If you're happy and you know it, change the key,
90.
If you're happy and you know it, 90.
Look alive.
If you're happy, then please write an 88.
Not too late.
If you're happy and you know it, then the judges ought to show it.
If you're happy and you know it, let us win.
Silver's nice.
Bronze is fine.
Buy us a beer.
Ah, well, now
wasn't that fun? Hope you feel all right.
Really happy
seeing this Saturday night.
Thanks for playing along.
Now if you'll just sit tight,
we've got one more thing to say before we exit.
Right.
But don't we usually exit stage left?
Who cares?
If you're happy and you know it, sing the tag.
If you're happy and you know it, sing the tag.
Sing the tag.
If you're happy, then you might come tag with us on the.
Dizzy spells my head is not in the skies,
not in the skies.
My eyes just
not stand still.
Just hear it be,
just hear it be.
This is too sweet,
too sweet, too sweet,
too sweet to be
loved.
This can't be love because I feel so well.
Still,
I love.
I just love to look.
In your eyes,
look in your eyes.
Those eyes,
this can't be love
because I feel so well.
There ain't no sobs,
no sorrows,
and no sighs.
Ain't telling no lies.
This can't be love,
I get no disease.
These spells
in my head
is not right
in the skies.
My heart does
not stand still.
Just hear it beat,
just feel it too.
This is too sweet
to be loved.
Now we know
this can't be love
because I feel so well.
But still I just love to look in.
Baby, I love to look in.
I just love to look in your eyes.
This can't be love,
this can't be love.
No, not love.
Can't be love.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Stomp your feet. Bronze is fine. No, it's not.
Thank you.
going in as the top seed, I have a little bit of experience in that category with my last quartet, and it you know, that played out in a unique way. But in this case, I think going in as the favorite, sure, it was pressure, but the number was so, we did not expect to score what we did in Freelance. I don't know if anyone expected us to be there. And we were just as surprised as anybody else to have, you know, to receive such wonderful scores at Freelance. In some ways, I would say it was a bit of a relief going in that, you know, whatever we did at Freelance we thought was good, but we knew that we could improve on it. And so I think, sure, there's a lot of pressure there, but for me, it was reassuring that the work we had done, and, you know, during the time that we weren't able to be together was working. And so I think it's certainly different from my previous experiences. It really was a great benefit to us.
It does add a certain amount of pressure, but it also gives you a little bit of a different confidence as well. I mean, you know, we're going in front of judges from the same community. They may not be the same people, but in singing the same songs, just, you know, for a larger audience. But we were pretty confident in what we were going to be putting on the stage in Charlotte, and having the experience that we did in prelims just kind of boosted that a little bit, I would say. So yeah, there was a little bit of pressure, but some added confidence as well.
Well, choosing songs for contests in general is a bit, you know, can be a bit scientific. You want to put, you know, people always say, put your best stuff out first. And in this case, we decided to go with the stuff that was our highest scoring stuff from 2019, so long ago, and that set was very well received. We had this amazing arrangement from Aaron Dale that we knew we wanted to do in the finals. That was only maybe the fourth time we had sung that up tune all the way through without stopping. To be honest with you, it's really, really hard, and was one of the hardest songs I've ever had to do as a competitor. And so I think we were just kind of stoked that we made it to the end all at the same time and got through it. So it was, that was just a moment of real celebration for us. And our coaches, Scott Kitzmiller and Mike Slanko, were just really supportive and were saying, yeah, that was great. You nailed it. And in fact, they were like congratulating us and saying, you know, I think you've got it. And we're all saying, no, let's wait until, you know, we didn't want to celebrate too early, but we really felt great about that performance on Saturday night for sure.
If there ever was a sweeter, truer love, can't imagine how that would feel. For when you're in my arms with all your tender charm, should go away. If the sun should desert the day,
My business and life was a beautiful song.
Never had a care or worry then.
Had you come along,
you may think I'm just flirting,
and maybe you think I'm all lies.
Just because I get romantic when
I gaze into your eyes.
But now I know
I fell in love with you.
I'm in love with you first time I looked at you.
And there eyes.
You've got a certain cute way of flirting with them.
And then their eyes.
Baby, don't you know,
they make me feel so happy.
They make me blue.
They make me blue.
Not solely I've fallen.
I'm going in a big way for sweet little you.
And my heart is jumping.
You started something with
them their eyes.
Yeah,
you'd better watch them if you're wise.
Baby, don't you
realize
they're gonna get you in a whole lot of trouble.
You're overworking them.
There's danger lurking in
them
their eyes.
I love them loving eyes.
Now and old right now.
I fell for you first time I looked at you.
Right
when I looked into those eyes, and I knew that I'd fallen for you in those eyes.
Analyzing eyes.
Sometimes they make me feel so warm and happy.
And then sometimes they're making me blue.
Sweetheart, I know I'm falling.
Falling for you.
My heart is jumping. You sure started something with
I tell you
those eyes, how they hypnotize.
ties, and you know that you better be wise, better be also wise. They sparkle, they bubble, they're bound about to get you in a lot of trouble. You're
both the work of them,
babe, there's
danger in their,
and their eyes. I love it when they're flashing my way. I want to see them every day.
I never thought it'd fall,
but you keep flashing, oh, those sparkling eyes. Now I realize,
yes,
those eyes, they make me happy when I'm feeling down. No stalling, yes, I'm falling. When you're around, then I'll be found by. Watch them if you're wise. That is cause they sparkle and they bubble. Gonna get you in trouble.
Oh, how
I love them, how I need them. Baby, now I realize I fell in love with you right when I looked in your eyes.
Throwbacks mentality as a whole heading into Charlotte, gosh, it almost sounds like a line to say, we're just happy to be here. We're happy the event is happening. But this year, you could say that with sincere 100% affirmation of this event is happening, and we are just so proud to be here, to be back with our barbershop family, to get to share our songs with each other, just to get fed and energized and inspired, and really just to have that first one back. So our preparation was just more of a reunion celebration, putting the songs together. We had sort of a blend of, we'd like to introduce, debut a couple of new tunes, but we also want to be throwback, and we want to sing a couple of songs that we enjoy doing and that the audience might anticipate or be looking forward to hearing from us. So there was a ton of fun. It was all positive. And just to get to Charlotte and be with the family again. Yeah, this was our 9th international and our 12th year as a quartet. So it's never gets to the old hat to sing on the big stage on the final night in front of the entire convention. So there was a ton of excitement and just a ton of gratitude for not only the event happening, but for us to have the privilege to do 3 full rounds at the international again. So lots of excitement, lots of positivity.
Thank you.
Some noise when we light up this town. Might just burn it down.
Well, the crowd get restless. It's smoky, loud, and hot. The band is heating up and giving everything they've got. Somebody check the exits in case a fire breaks out. We're packed in tight, it's Saturday night, and we're burning the roadhouse down. We're burning it down,
burning it down.
We're burning the roadhouse down. The band is in full swing, and man, there ain't no stopping now. There'll be nothing left but ashes left when Sunday rolls around. But it's alright, it's Saturday night, and we're burning the roadhouse down.
Well, it's a mob out on the dance floor, and the pressure's getting higher. One spark from that fiddle bow could set this place on fire.
It's so cool to be here in the hottest place in town. It feels so right, it's Saturday night, and we're burning the roadhouse down.
We're gonna burn it
right down, down, down. We're gonna burn that roadhouse
down.
Whoa, the band is swinging, man, it's rocking. Ain't nobody gonna stop us now.
There'll be nothing left but ashes when Sunday rolls around.
All right, it's Saturday night, and we're burning the roadhouse down.
We're burning it, we're flaming it,
we're
cooking it,
cooking it,
frying it,
frying it.
We're burning it, we're burning it up
right now,
right now.
We're burning it down,
burning it down.
We're burning the roadhouse down.
On down, the band is in full swing, and man, there ain't no stopping now.
There'll be nothing left but ashes when Sunday rolls around. But it's alright, it's Saturday night, we're burning the roadhouse down.
I know that
it's alright, it's Saturday night,
tonight
we're burning the roadhouse down. We'll burn it down.
So one of the coolest experiences I think any quartet will ever get to experience is being backstage for the Top 10 call-off.
A lot of people may already know this, but for those who don't, all of the Top 10 quartets stand backstage together as the results are announced. And then, you know, the medalists get to walk onto stage to accept their awards.
Just to even have the chance to be back there once is a blessing.
It's exciting and stressful and surprising and wonderful and terrifying, all rolled into one little basket.
Just as nerve-wracking as it was for that first time in 2005 for me, you never get used to that.
During the call-off, it's exciting, but it's also like gut-wrenching. I get physically ill
there's such an energy and kind of a reverence. You're just around all the best quartets in the society, your friends, the people you love.
There's a really cool kind of camaraderie that happens because you're all kind of in the same boat and you've all just performed the best you can all week. And you get to just be with people who know what it's like to be in that position.
Most of us know each other. And so we were kind of catching up on how the week had been. And we were all glad that our performances were all done and we could sing some tags. But then, you know, you sort of bunch up into your little groups.
What makes Barbershop unique is that, sure, we're all competing against these quartets, but they're our friends and we want everyone to succeed.
And the nerves and the excitement and that gratitude to feel to just be a part of this.
And there's just a lot of hugs, a lot of congratulations, a lot of just love in the room.
It is just an incredible thing to see because not only are all of the best, you know, quartets from that contest there together in one place, but when it's the call off, you know, you have all the AIC members from previous champ quartets back there to hand out medals that are all congratulating everybody.
Man, that feeling is addicting. That feeling is addicting. And we can't wait to get back there. So on to Louisville.
And now, please welcome Administrative Category Specialist Randy Rincey and Society Contest and Judging Chair Steve Armstrong.
I just can't believe it's Saturday night already.
We had sort of felt like, oh, well, we did the special thing. This has been a great week. This is super cool. I can't wait to see who comes in the medals. And I've known Allie from GQ since she was probably 14 or 15 years old. And so I had heard their final set, and it just blew the roof off the place, right? And so I knew that they were in. And so when they called fifth place, they said,
first take.
And my brain sort of turned on, and I went, the whole thing was really pretty special. I had gotten a postcard from Katie Mack a couple of years before that was like, thanks for singing my first tag with me. This has been a cool journey. And just the fact that she took the time to kind of recognize that and send that to me was just so encouraging. And so again, to see those people and share that experience, it was really cool.
With a score of 79-68, an 88.5% average, the 2022 fourth place bronze medalist quartet, GQ.
When they called our name to met, well, honestly, they called first take fifth, and I went, well, that was a good shot. We did our best. Good for us. And then they called us fourth, and I don't think I've ever really had such a visceral reaction to a medal call off. And if you can see in any video or any picture, I'm just sobbing the entire time I'm on stage. I think that week was so stressful, and the impact that we hoped that week would have was so stressful that by the time it happened and like we had gotten this thing that was such an unthinkable dream at one point, I just felt so much relief and happiness that I just cried because I was so happy.
With a score of 82-83, a 92% average, the 2022 third place bronze medalist quartet is Throwback.
We don't join this hobby to place in the top 10 or get a gold medal. I mean, you join this hobby because you love the music, you love the feel of ringing those chords, and you love the people. So they don't tell you when you sign up that this might happen. It's all just It's all just bonus, you know, and so you have to come to it with just a ton of gratitude. So much thankfulness to be sitting there surrounded by these amazing musicians who we don't see them as competitors. We see them as fellow barbershoppers, and we're inspiring each other, hopefully, and just making everybody feel welcome again this year more than ever. So there's some nerves, but I think that those calm pretty quickly with just the overwhelming sense of gratitude you have to be standing back there.
With a score of 8309, a 92.3% average, the 2022 silver medalist quartet, Midtown.
When they called us for second, I'm not gonna lie, that I haven't had that kind of a rush in a long time, because I have always wanted a second place medal because it's silver, it's beautiful, it's the prettiest medal of them all. So running out on stage and just getting to feel that adrenaline rush again was, it's indescribable. So that is an experience that I hope so many people get to experience in their quartet journeys, because it's really incomparable to a lot of other things. So.
And at that point, it was apparent that Purim was going to be crowned champions. Standing right next to us was the ladies, who we go way back with and we're good friends with. Quorum was already kind of starting to celebrate, as they should, but we wanted to kind of lighten the mood just a little bit. So a couple of us turned over to the ladies and we kind of were like, this is our year.
Well, we were huddled around and our coaches were back there and just reassuring us. And we didn't start celebrating until after our name was actually called.
With a score of 84-62, a 94% average, the 2022 first place gold medalist champion is Quorum!
This one was really special for me and different than the previous experiences. This was the longest road for me. It was probably the most difficult road, doing a part that I really had no business doing. And so it was especially gratifying to have, you know, to have it come through in the end. It was really kind of surreal, to be honest.
We were standing next to Main Street on stage when Gary Lewis came up and won first place. And the guys in Main Street were going, lead, 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 lead. And Gary didn't get it at first and was just like, what's going on? You're clearly talking to me. And then he heard what they were processing and started cracking up. And so being in those moments, indescribably cool.
I am completely overwhelmed. I don't want to take long, but it's been a while since we've been able to do this. I bought this coat in March of 2020. And I'm just so, we are, all of us, just so completely overwhelmed. Thank you so much to everyone that helped us along the way, but especially to our families who have supported us through this this wild hobby. I said to my chorus guys this morning that we're not here to sing Barbershop Harmony. We're here to enrich lives. And that's exactly what we've done this week. It's been nothing but love. So thank you, everyone, for our support through the years. And let's keep Barbershop. Barbershop's back. Thank you, everybody.
The Charlotte chapter in this here town, all the Harmony Hall staff, and we'll see you in Louisville. E flat, please.
Joining us for the 2022 International Convention. We'll see you next year, folks. So long.